Taking action for you. Action News 5 at 6 starts now.
Now at 6 a.m.